Enough! I'm better!
A tea house is a dangerous place to be drinking. You could have been arrested.
I've just had a lot of trouble lately.
You said some of your slaves have gone missing.
Did I? Oh, I don't remember. Not just missing. They disappeared.
People do not just disappear.
These did. Last night, two of mine did not come back from the fields. No one saw anything. They just disappeared. Poof!
So you thought you would get drunk in a public tea house?
Well, yeah. Oh, my head. Look, do not tell anyone. I have to go home and fall over.
Forgive me again. You mentioned missing slaves.
I told you to go away! Do you want me to call the guard?
Esteemed visitors to Baghdad! To you, thirst for knowledge, hunger for discovery, then be sure to visit the House of Wisdom.
أردت رؤية طليعة الأعمال الهندسية فإن محطات مياه الرصافة يجري توسيعها لم أرى مقياساً مني أحاول ألا أفكر في أبي أحمد أكثر من
وأطال عمره ولا نأخذ إلا العبيد غيره. إنها لنعمة حقيقية.
جراوت. Citizens, have you heard sentiments expressed in sympathy to the rebels? Kind words to the enslaved who have deserted their masters at duty? The Uyun are seeking all reports of those who would disdain Al-Khilafa and topple the system that shields us all. If you see aught, report it to Sahib Al-Khabar. Are you fascinated by the motions of the planets? Drawn to the music of the spheres? The Khalifa is... For your pleasure and instruction. Hearken, all travelers and visitors! The Khalifa is pleased to welcome you to the city of Baghdad. Frequent the bazaar to savor the choicest delicacies. From those exotic goods newly imported from the Far East to the delicious dates and figs grown within these very grounds.
Go, Enkidu.
The Uyun are seeking all reports of those who would disdain Al-Khilafa and topple the system that shields us all. If you see aught, report it to Sahib Al-Khabar.
Forgive me again. You mentioned missing slaves.
I told you to go away! Do you want me to call the guard?
Scholars and seekers of truth! The Khalifa seeks to sponsor a new translation of the works of Euclid. Interested candidates should present themselves to the House of Wisdom for consideration.
سمعت أحدهم يقول التي ألقاها علينا ذلك الغلام الكوري. لست خبيرا في هذا العلم، لكن يبدو أن أي شخص يرتدي جوارب زرقاء مريعة كثيف لابد أنه مجنون من الأساس.
أتعتقد أن حسين يدرك أن الجاحظ يشير إليه في كتابه البخلاء؟ تلك الفقرة الأخيرة من المثل الثاني واضحة بشكل لا لبس فيه لأي شخص.
Do you want your child to know the Quran? Reading and writing, arithmetic, grammar, poetry. Sign them up for classes at the Maktab. Travelers from near and far.
You hope to
make your home here. Note that Ja'far is seeking tenants in the Harbiya district. Find your lodgings in our glorious city for a mere 3 dirhams a month.
لا أتذكر رؤية شيء في المكان السابق. سيجب علي.
Citizens of Baghdad!
Get away from me!
The Khalifa is pleased to share a fascinating new theory from scholar Al-Jahil. He suggests that animals develop new characteristics.
Hey, easy there! No!
Peace! Guard! I need help here!
The Khalifa encourages all who can to instruct their children in proper religious observance. Do you want your child to know the Quran? Reading and writing, arithmetic, grammar, poetry? Sign them up for classes at the Maktab. Khalifa is pleased to announce that renowned scholar Abu Bakr al-Farsi has published a new astrological treatise for your pleasure and instruction. Hearken, all travelers and visitors! The Khalifa is pleased to welcome you to the city of Baghdad.
Killer here!
This is bad. What do you see?
Thank you. citizens, our scholars advise us. Do you fear your child may sicken? Are you anxious for their comfort?
Straight after the Fajr prayer.
Try not to enter. Has published a new astrological treatise for your pleasure.
The Malikir you said earlier? Last time I was posted there, Anwar's dog chewed up one of Abu el-Qasim's clocks. My god, he was mad! Almost split my sides trying to contain my laughter.
كانت الشرطة تدق على الأبواب، كانوا يبحثون عن مبعوث. قال الحارس فيما أعتقد أن اسمه الأهوازي أو ما شابه، أظنه من الإسماعيلية. لا علاقة لنا. هل ذكر؟
هذا غير واضح.
لا بد أن
أسأل علاء، سيعرف.
Then be sure to visit the House of Wisdom, where Sheikh Al-Razi will be delivering a lecture on smallpox and measles this very evening. Citizens, do you dread the Bimaristan? Traveler, what if you should sicken on the road? For the poor, for the pilgrim. For the man with no physician send him? Sheikh Al-Razi has published a new thing. من لا يحضره الطبيب. Search for your symptoms within its pages and discover your own remedy.
Greetings.
Be welcome here.
Let us see what you have got.
Please, take a look. Only a fool neglects his gear. Always reliable. Very well. Nothing more today?
I must take my leave.
Safe travels.
Hello.
Well met, sir.
What have you got today?
Lots to peruse, I assure you. I'll make it feel like an extension of your arm. Very good. You've never seen a blade bite like this. Nothing else?
I have to go.
Farewell.
Home! يعد حي الحربية قاسياً بعض الشيء، لكن لا يمكن منافسة أسعاره وجودته. أفتقد الأيام الخوالي عندما كان حي الحربية أكثر إشراقاً بقليل. عرف الوزير القديم كيف يعتني به ويحييه. لقد أظلم من بعده. قبل أن أنسى، لا أعلم بشأنكم، لكن المصادرات دائرة في حينا من أجل نفقات الحرب.
استقر فرسان الأمير في ساحتنا بينما يعلنون بناء.
هنا.
Do you fear your child may sick it? Are you anxious for their comfort? The Khalifa encourages you to consult the new work by Sheikh Al-Razi, a publication of pediatric medicine. Citizens, do you dread the Bimaristan? Travelers, what if you should sicken on the road? For the poor, for the pilgrim, for the man with no physician to attend him, Sheikh Al-Razi has published a new treatise. من لا يحضره الطبيب. Search for your symptoms within its pages and discover your own remedy. Hear me, citizens of Baghdad. The Khalifa is pleased to share a fascinating new theory from scholar Al-Jahil. He suggests that animals develop new characteristics over time to adapt to their environments. To learn more, attend his lecture before his door tomorrow evening.
بالأمس
Hold.
so lucky next time.
Forgive me again. You mentioned...
Do you want me to call the guard?
Perhaps a token will change your mind.
How dare you? What do you... Wait. How did you come by one of those? Fine. But make it quick.
You mentioned Zenj slaves have been going missing.
I don't see what it has to do with you. But yes, a stranger. One of those rebels has been disturbing the slaves. After he spoke with them, they disappeared. No doubt he's an acquaintance of that troublemaker, Ali ibn Muhammad. That's all I know. Now, leave before someone who matters sees me talking with someone like you.
Hey, over here, this way.
Did you want something?
Not here. There are too many ears. If you take my meaning.
Ah, yes, Sayyidi. Our specialties are kept out the back. This way, watch your step. Follow me.
Act casual.
لكن هل هذا صحيح؟ ربما يكون من تاريخ الثالث.
All right. It's clear.
Well, we seem to be alone. What did you want?
Sorry for the melodramatics, but you never know who's watching. And this sneaking about is all rather exciting. I saw your red sash and heard you talking about missing slaves. Another has disappeared from a farmhouse near here.
How do you know of this?
I am friendly with the family. The husband was one of those executed. Now the son has gone missing as well. His mother is beside herself with worry. I thought you might be able to help her.
Tell me where this farmhouse is.
A little to the west. Slaves don't trust easily. But if you can do anything for her, I would consider it a personal favor.
I should return to Ali and tell him what I have discovered.